So, the last repetition of G major. I've done all the talking, so let's do some playing. Ready? And one, two, three, four. Congratulations, if you've managed this with a relaxed posture, relaxed thumbs, good intonation and a nice sound, because then you're pretty good at G major, and probably most pieces in first position, at least with G major, will be easy to do. I promise you, if you can do this, your pieces do get easier every single time. Yeah. Good luck. See you there.